Gary King, ridiculous ad. The ACLU already praised Governor Martinez for signing the Equal Pay for Women Act, fighting to narrow the gender wage gap. Gary King's record? King was sued for gender discrimination, sued for paying women less than men. King tried to belittle the women, saying they were only of average capabilities. But King had to pay up. Average capabilities? No wonder Gary King's own party chair called him the worst attorney general ever.